here are my previous sheets. So let's see if I open here. It opens. Now if I change a variable, let's say comp squat, or say I change your sumo deadlifts, maybe if I put 215, okay, then I save, and then I close, and I open it again. No problem, 215. If I open the new sheet, which is the one that you guys fixed, can't open it. So I have to go to the downloaded one. Okay. So this is the sheet that you fixed, because this is the sheet that says balanced up here. Yeah. So at one point the deadlift portion was 0.0. Now you put it to 320 right there. And now my leg and back is balanced right there. So this is the good sheet. If I just change any variable, let's say a weight right here, say put 132, save, close, open it again, it won't allow me to open it. See, you found the problem currently. You want to try us to recover as much as we can. Just click no.